Talocural joint distraction. Patient is positioned in supine or long sitting with the distal portion of the leg hanging off the edge of the table. Examiner grasps the midfoot with both hands and applies a distraction or pulling force for 30 seconds. This is to be repeated 3 times as a general mobilization and to help reduce pain. Examiner should use appropriate mobilization grades for desired effect.